Why do you think it is so special and important to celebrate the unique legacy of Motown?
Well, it's important because of the factor of all the artists that were signed to it who are still now legendary acts, whether they're dead or alive, whether it's Stevie, Diana Ross, you know, Michael Jackson, the Jacksons, Marvin Gaye. God, how many more do you want to mention? Martha and Reeves and the Vandellas. This record label created all of the legends that we look at today. For that reason, it's the most important thing to see. You know, Berry Gordy was a visionary. He was the first man of color to create a record label like this. There's never, to be honest, there hasn't really been anyone else like him since. So he was the first to create this wonderful home. And I don't know if you've ever been there, but if you've ever been to Hitsville, I mean, it's this tiny little house in Detroit, which created all this incredible talent, basically under this wonderful man. What a visionary. So for that reason, it will never, ever be forgotten. You know, to actually have this film is like history in the making.
And looking to the future, what are you most excited about, both in general and specifically for yourself?
Well, to be honest, for me, what I'm excited about, I'm in Fame, the musical in the West End right now at the Peacock, and that's doing really great. So I'm very a lot of gratitude for that. Celebrating 30 years in the business. Can't believe I'm still alive. And record out next year and book and more, you know, more shows as per usual, doing my thing. And I'm just sending love to everyone out there. Love you all.
We're excited about the fact there's a record out next year. Can you tell us anything about that?
Yeah, it's definitely a new type of genre that you're used to from me. It's not what you expect. Put it that way.
My final question. You're in the West End at the moment. What makes London such a very special place to perform live theatre?
Oh, my gosh. The reason why live theatre in London is so special is because the audiences here, they let you know when they don't like you. Yeah, they're very brutal. But they let you know when they like you, too. So thank God we're liked at the moment.
Very liked.
I don't know how long it's going to last.
It'll last a long time. Thank you so much.